What I'm going to do now, I'm going to show you several different approaches to joinery for your stretcher. Out of this stock right here, it's just the same stock, it's a 1x3, and I'm going to cut some corners, 45 degree corners on this, and I'm going to use this as inside corner braces. So on my chop saw, I'm going to go to my chop saw, and these don't need to be that large, so I'm just going to roughly cut a couple of them, 45. Mark them off. I'm going to make my first cut here. Of course, I'm going to put on my safety glasses. On the bowl. Okay, so what I have now are two inside corner braces, and I'll show you how these work. I'm going to do a dry fit for you just to show you how these would be placed inside the stretcher. You watch me cut these pieces out. These are the inside corner pieces, and I just want to show you, I always like to do a dry fit. So we have our pieces here. Now, one of the things that you want to make sure, especially when you get ready to assemble, that you don't put the wrong sides on the wrong side. So what I usually do is just align them together, make sure that they're the same size. Put them in their area where they would go. So I have these two longer sides over here, and I have this side over here.